So here we have the underhand barbell row, sitting back into the hips, bar just coming just in front of the kneecaps. Hand position should be just outside the legs with an underhand grip. From here, you're going to row the bar up in towards your belly button, elbows coming back and behind your body, trying to pause at the top, a slow release back down until you straighten your arms.